To access environment variables in Windows 10 to input PythonPath, click on Start, Settings, System, top right, bottom left, About, bottom right, System Info, top left, Advanced System Settings, which will open a dialog, at the bottom, Environment Variables. Once done, close all the windows and reboot as necessary.